Free kick for Connor. There was a handball there, not a foul. Shot there by number 8 of Connor, went outside. It's going to be goal kick for Lafayette. Throwing off again. Throwing Lafayette. Ball kicked out by Connor. It's going to be another throw-in for the Generals. Another throw-in for the Generals. Connor. Substitutions coming in for Connor, 3 of them. Number 5, Ariel Brogan. Number 11, Kaylee Eilert. Number 17, Emerson Elliott. And all of a sudden now it's 3-0 in favor of Connor with under 5 to play in the second half. Time is on, as whistled by the referee. throwing Connor. Throwing for Lafayette. Another throw in for the Generals. Throwing now for Connor. Throwing Generals. Ball out is going to be thrown for Connor. A foul on the play. Free kick for Connor. One minute to play in this game. Connor leads 3-0. Shot there by Connor, went out to the left of the goal. It's going to be a goal kick for Lafayette with under a minute to play. Throwing, and that is the end of the game. Connor wins it 3-0 here in Ishmael Stadium against Lafayette.